What a fantastic crowd we have here tonight. And just to show our gratitude, I now introduce to you the TK MMA middleweight division. Each round in this category will consist of 2 5-minute rounds. Our first middleweight fighter is fighting out of the blue corner, representing Elite Training Center Leighton Buzzard, James Pullan.
Hello, my name is James Pullan. I'm fighting out of Elite Training Center from Leighton Buzzard. I weigh 84 kilos. My training's gone pretty well for this fight. Been working on all aspects of my game, trying not just to isolate one area. I'm fighting Imran Khan. I don't really know much about him. Independent fighter from what I've heard. And my game plan really is win. Win. I ain't bother where it goes, punching, ground. I'm just going to win. That's my aim.
Fighting out of the red corner is his opponent. He hails in from High Wycombe, Buckinghamshire, Imran.
My name's Imran Khan from High Wycombe. I'm fighting James Pullan, fighting out of JG Martial Arts. And my game plan is just to go in there and just see whatever it gives me and just react on whatever it is. I've been training hard for this and I want it now, and let's get it going on. First nigga gotta find me. What's 50 grand to a motherfucker like me? Can you please remind me? Fall so hard, this shit crazy. Y'all don't know that don't shit phase. And as we go, 0 for 82 when I look at you like this shit crazy. Fall so hard, this shit weird. We ain't even pope be here.
Our first middleweight fighter is fighting out of the blue corner. This man has a mixed martial arts background with a record of 0 wins and 2 losses, weighing in at 185 pounds, 84 kilos, representing Elite Training Center, Leighton Buzzard, James Pullan. Fighting out of the red corner is his opponent. This man has a boxing background. He enters the cage, making his semi-pro TK MMA debut. Weighing in at 185 pounds, 84 kilos. Fighting out of High Wycombe, Buckinghamshire, Imran Khan. Ladies and gentlemen, it is time to bring on the brawl!
In Imran's corner earlier, we're shouting, stay calm, stay focused. This is his debut fight, that's going to be a hard thing to do.
Yeah, I believe James is a more experienced fighter out of the two, so we'll see what we can do.
Both fighters out, feeling each other out.
I spoke to Imran just before the fight, and he said his strategy was to practice his sprawl and brawl, so we'll see how that works out for him.
Corner telling him to circle, but James looks like he's trying to cut him off. He's still feeling outstage, so it's good to see. I mean, this shows a level of skill when fights come out like this.
Yeah, they're not just coming out and swinging for the fences. They actually got some strategy behind their fight. It's very
absolutely
good to see.
Absolutely. Referee's asking for some action.
Yeah, I think it's clear what Imran's intentions are. He's going to try and keep this on his feet and push for a knockout.
Imran's corner's got John Gilbert again.
Yeah, I believe James is actually the owner of his gym over in Leighton Buzzard, so he's probably the top man in his corner, I thought.
I've got to say, on paper, James Pullan's got the credentials. Imran, he does, from what his record shows, you know, it's his debut fight, but he does have boxing and he's just started jiu-jitsu recently. So, I mean, on the record, looks like Danny's going to bring him in, maybe have a word with him. So Danny, the referee tonight, is going to probably ask for some action. There's just too many feints being thrown and not enough intention of aggression.
Experienced ref Danny Batten, want to get this show on the road.
They're throwing ones, and I think they need to maybe double it up, maybe throw a strike with a kick.
There's a shot, Imran was expecting that. Can James finish? He's in deep on a double.
That was an excellent low attempt to takedown, so he avoided
Imran all. Swims in an underhook though. He's got an underhook in. If he can persist with that, he'll stay on his feet. James working very hard, but so is Imran. Both underhooks in now. That's going to be the key to defending this, is getting those underhooks in. There it is.
Right in front of us here.
And now he's picking that wrist. The key to this position is really defending with those underhooks. James is in deep on a double here. Imran needing to break those grips to stop this.
There's a lot of taxing energy being spent on this takedown.
By both fighters. Both fighters using a lot of energy here, defending and attacking. James switching to a single.
Yeah, he's looking to take the single and pull the leg out.
Still some strong underhooks from Imran, though. Exactly the right thing to do. Good knee.
Knees to the body by Imran. And some shots. James is coming up, he looks hurt.
Ladies and gentlemen, your winner by way of technical knockout, referee stoppage, Imran Khan!